Trikodithanam Mahavishnu Temple is a Hindu temple dedicated to Lord Vishnu and located in Trikodithanam, Kerala, India. It is one of the 108 Divya Desham dedicated to Lord Vishnu, who is worshipped as Mahavishnu. It is one of the 5 ancient shrines around the Chengannur area of Kerala, connected with the legend of Mahabharata. Legend has it that the Pandava princess, after crowning Parikshit as king of Hastinapur, left on a pilgrimage. On arriving on the banks of River Pamba, each one is believed to have installed a tutelary image of Lord Krishna. This Divya Kshetra was built by Sahadeva of Pandavas. King Rukmangada of Suryavamsha undertook Ekadashi Vratam and gifted all his punyas to Devas, by which he reached Devlok. Another legend is that the temple servant being cursed by the deity to turn into a stone as he delayed the opening of the temple doors, making the devotees to wait for darshan. I hope you liked this video. I'll be making a new video on another temple next time. Thank you.